Alright, so we right here with my boy
Regis, Ethan.
Alright, who got more wrist out of all of y'all?
Most wrist. I just bet. I got a couple today.
For real?
Got a couple today.
$20 if you get a girl's number right now.
$20?
Yeah, that out.
Easy 20.
Easy 20.
It can be anybody.
Anybody. Yeah, anybody. $20 right now.
Hey, $20. Hold on, I'm trying to let me call one.
They about to get some girl's number right now. Part two.
I'm trying to get a 20.
I handle for $20.
$20.
Come on, there's hella girls out here right now.
Get it for the camera. Trust me.
Just ask any girl that looks single. Dead eye.
Right there.
Right here, you're coming up. Right here, coming up. Ah! All right, let's go. Are they gonna get it? You think he gonna get it? All right, here he go. There he go. My boy being discreet about it. All right, she got a boy?
She got a dude.
All right. One more.
Bro, someone our age, bro. She like at least 20.
For the camera. Hey. That girl's looking straight at me.
Handle. Go again.
No,
you got it already?
She looks straight at me. Gotta go the other way.
All right, let's go.
That's the one I just bagged.
Come on. A good little 20.
She's not gonna like me.
All right, last one. Good little 20.
Damn, why does she have to be right there when I... Bro.
Come on, bro. Is he hesitating? Right here. Ah, come on, bro.
I'm here.
Oh. Oh, shit. My boy got the number. My boy got it. Oh.
Does he get 22?
All right.
All right.
Feliz.
This is our first flight together. We're back with another banger ass video. We about to go to her tierra, which is Andamalo. That's where she was born. We're gonna have fun. She's gonna go see her family. I am too. Hopefully I have cousins. But yeah, it should be fun. Say subscribe. You gotta subscribe. Like,
income.
All right, thank y'all. We'll see you guys in El Salvador. So we just arrived to El Salvador. Our first place is La Tunas. It's the beach. Ma? Ya llegamos.
A Las Tunas.
¿Qué es aquí?
Playa Las Tunas.
¿Aquí nací yo?
Sí, aquí nací, allá adentro de la playa.
I just finished getting out from the water. I look dark, huh? So now we're leaving. I don't know where else we're gonna go, but we're leaving. It was fun, the water was fresh. All right, let's go. So we just arrived to. ¿Dónde estamos?
Nahuizalco.
No crea que todas las mujeres son iguales, sépalo. Hay unas que les van a salir, hijo, con una hueva. Hay otras que les van a salir a sendosas. Y otras que les van a salir a sendosas y querendones, ¿verdad?
So we came to this place. There's like a lot of food places here that look so good. We're gonna see what we're gonna eat right now. It's just something else here in El Salvador. So we just arrived to this resort. It has a pool, it has the beach right in front. It's cool. I like it here. I've never been to one of these. And it's called El Icacal Resort. So far that I've been here, El Salvador is just something else. It's way different than LA, Long Beach, all these beaches. They're hella cold right here. The beaches are warm. And we decided to come to the resort just to spend time with the family, uncles, aunties. And yeah, it's very humid over here. Not gonna lie, I do miss LA. But look, y'all. They got these little things where they sell like shorts, shirts, they got the pool. And we decided to come just to spend time with them, my uncles and aunties. It's cool. They have this little bar section on that side. And we're about to get in the pool and we're gonna go to the beach and get wet. And let's see what happens. That's the park. My family's over there. It should be cool. Just to relax, little vacation. I'm having fun. Say you change, but you never change.
crazy. You build it up to breaking halfway through. Just make the call. 22. Yes, I know I look like a nugget right now. I shave, my cheeks look fat, I ain't got no jawline. It's okay, you can shoot on me all y'all want, it's okay. But we're at the airport, we're going home. It's currently 4 a.m. Our flight is at 5:48, I think. Our flight is at 5:48, right? But I can't wait to go home. I'm tired. Are you tired?
Okay.
Are you tired? I'm almost tired. I got a haircut appointment. I have a haircut appointment today at 12. So I think I'm gonna take y'all with me. But yeah, let's go home. I'm so excited to go home. Get inside my car. My bed. I miss home already. You miss home? Do you miss home?
Home.
Do you miss home? Do you miss home?
Do you miss home?
Anyways, I'll catch you on LA. I'm so tired, y'all. Yeah. Bye.